Hi there. You may have heard about Triton side flicks, the newest member of the Triton family. It's a Triton with an ML unit on top. We are today in the workshop and I want to speak a little bit about alignment, because the right alignment is really important for the end user. So let's have a closer look to a transfemoral alignment. We have certain alignment recommendations and you have to follow them. For the rotation, it's given by nature. So the knee joint is actually in 5 degrees external rotation, and so is the foot. It's also in 5 degrees of external rotation, and that's a really good starting point with the end user. So let's have a close look now to transtibular alignment. The alignment reference line has to be in between the toes here, has to touch the lateral edge of the patella, and then you're fine in frontal plane.
For the sagittal plane, just follow the standard alignment recommendation for a transtibular alignment. For further information, please check the alignment guide to achieve an optimal result.
I want to speak a bit more about dynamic alignment. So let's first have a look where the knee joint is positioned. So it's really important that we load the knee in a physiologic way. So therefore we mark the knee rotation point and 15 millimeters in front of the knee axis. The frontal plane alignment is also really important. Can you turn around for me, please? In the frontal plane, we have to touch the lateral side of the patella here, and the foot must be positioned in 5 degrees of outer rotation, because that's really important for the functionality of the foot. So now, let's see what happens if you walk. Can you walk first for a second? If you see the gait pattern now with the 5 degrees of external rotation, it looks really fine. So if you would exceed the 5 degrees of external rotation, you can see a different effect in the gait pattern. Can you go for a walk? So now we can see an instability and also extra stress on the body of the user. And this is something I really don't want to have for their health. If you follow the alignment recommendation, the user really will benefit from this ML unit. So he really will feel less stress in the sockets, more security, more stability, and at the end of the day, it will create more quality for life. That's what we aim for.